haven't lost my touch, although I nearly lost my mind. So much wasted time, what can I do besides just write a rhyme? Fell so far behind, still try to keep up with the pack. Cut back on smoking and the drinking, then I started sniffing racks. Instead of working on some tracks, trying to break past my potential, I went mental as the devil brought me down another level. Feeling sick, the clock ticks, concepts click inside my head, like getting gangster on this paper as I feel it full of lead. Full of dread, no regrets, yeah right. Stupid choices, tainting everything I touch, cause my body's full of poison. Bridges like an arsonist, turn rappers into carcasses. Got homies going through enough pills to fill a pharmacist. Can't process this, it don't make sense. Burn incense while I vent, saved up all this energy and I'm already nearly spent. Don't matter, muster up my strength, prove I don't have limitations. How can I be unique when everything's a cheap imitation? I'm a disease with no known cure. When I speak, it's so impure. Am I crazy? I'm not sure. But everything's clear when I think of her. Stay in my home alone for days. Try to avoid the sun's rays. Only go outside at night or when the sky's completely gray. Since I've been on probation, do my best to keep my system clean. The only high I'm allowed to get is a buzz off nicotine. A Camel Crush, nice and smooth. Though I prefer a blunt or two. Listen to a beat that soothes the beast inside. It's nothing new. Let it awaken, my head starts shaking. Everything is mine for the taking. Rest, keep it lit, start talking shit. Melt the microphone with acidic spit. Get in the booth and leave it a wreck. Spot my target and go for the neck. A bloody mess while they scream in distress. But what else from me did you expect? My rhyme scheme's unacceptable, though I'll learn to accept it though. Destroy your fucking world, cause just like Thanos, I'm inevitable. Except I'm barely memorable, but soon I'll be a spectacle. For now, a silent assassin, so it's okay for you